kettlebell pull through in the bear position. From here, go onto all fours, press your hands into the ground and dome your upper back. Tuck your tail and raise your knees up off the ground. From here, grab the handlebar of the kettlebell and pull it through to the other side. The goal here is to make sure that the hips don't move from side to side, so you're creating enough stability to be able to pull the kettlebell through each direction.